At the Bank of Kentucky Center, a couple of tough teams facing off. NewCath and Holmes, always a threat in that ninth region.
Yeah, the Breds came in with a 24-4 record, and the Holmes Bulldogs are no chumps. They came in at 20-6. And love was in the air. Brittany Gregg, a WLWT employee. Holmes' Jaden Green tips the ball, and Marcus Mullen comes away with the turnover and the basket. That brings the game within 1 point. NewCath winning 36-35 in the third. NewCath is going to extend their lead with this three by Grant Movis. The thoroughbred is pumped. NewCath Zach Pagano passes a Ben Wire, and then he passes back to Pagano, who hits the sweet jumper. NewCath beats Holmes 58-52.